Sandra Bullock, an actress, has received plaudits for providing amazing care for her long-term husband in his dying years. Brian Randall passed away at the age of 57 after receiving an ALS diagnosis 3 years prior. In a statement, Randall's family expressed the gratitude to the devoted medical professionals who helped them through this sickness. Bullock's sister Jessine Bullock Brado also complimented her for her compassion in a tribute she shared on Instagram. Brie has undoubtedly discovered the nicest fishing site in all of heaven, and he is already casting his bait into swift rivers that are teeming with salmon, in my opinion. Randall's family first informed people of his passing in a statement. The photographer's family stated that he chose early to keep his journey with ALS private, and that they did our best to honor his request. The most prevalent type of motor neurone disease, MND, is ALS.